In this tutorial, we will assist you to uninstall the Tor browser. We will share a method to completely get rid of the Tor browser, along with unnecessary and harmful remnants. This guide has been made on a Windows 11 machine. You can also follow the instructions on Windows 10, Windows 8 and Windows 7 to completely remove the Tor browser. Tor browser is a kind of portable web browser. It is not conventionally installed, like other programs. The installer of the Tor browser does not make any changes to Windows registry. In fact, when you begin installing the Tor browser is not installed. The installer extracts files that are required to run the Tor browser. This is the reason the Tor browser does not show up in Programs and Features Utility or third-party software uninstallers. To uninstall the Tor browser, all you have to do is delete the Tor browser folder, and the Tor browser will not come your way again. When you install the Tor browser, default location for the Tor browser installation is the desktop folder. To uninstall the Tor browser, simply delete the folder. If you find it difficult to find the Tor browser on desktop, highlight the Tor browser shortcut and press Alt and Enter keys together to open properties. Click on Open File Location. Click the up icon twice to go to the main folder. You can now delete the Tor browser folder to get rid of the Tor browser. Hopefully, you have managed to get rid of the Tor browser by following this tutorial. Feel free to ask us for any help. If we could not cover any point in this tutorial, we will do our best to help you. The comments section can be used to leave queries, suggestions, and feedback.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.